in perfect order. I sound very sexy this morning. What you think? Everything should be underway. You're just gonna have a huge double check of everything. And it all looks perfectly okay. So, hello everybody. My name is James. And welcome to Uncharted Drake's Fortune live stream number 6 out of this series anyway. Out of the Nathan Drake collection, of course, so let's get started. I've checked the save file, we're 79% complete in this game so far, so I'm hoping to get this done by today, and if Elena can get out of the fucking way. It's like, seriously, she's like slowly walking backwards, and it's like, come on, just move. God, is it hard to just move slightly to the left or the right so I can get through? Place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
I don't know. It seems like people have been in here already. Maybe someone's already gone to the treasure. I can't shoot
Which
that.
Which way do we go?
I'm guessing we need to go through that gate. So let's try and find a way to open it.
Wait a second.
Oh. Okay.
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
Was that 2, 5, and 7? In Roman numerals. That's 5. That's 2. Where's the 7?
I'll stay here and keep that's a lookout 4. While you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Alright, so basically you do nothing as usual, Elena. Thank you. Where's the, there's no 4 on this map. So does that mean we just leave it then? Assuming we do. So 5 is forward, whatever that means. Well, let's start with 2. Let's see what there is over here. Can we do anything with these buttons?
What was that?
What was what? I didn't see anything. You're going crazy, Drake. Completely crazy.
Completely lost.
Yeah, I'm completely lost and all. 3 to the left. What does that mean? 4 right. Yeah, I have no idea, dude. Let's try this way then. Don't know, are the arrows supposed to lead us where to go? That's a 4. No idea what that is. Thanks, Joe. And oh yeah, it's my birthday today, and I thought, you know what? I'm free this morning. Why don't I do a fucking live stream? So what's 4 on the journal thing? I can't get back to my journal. Oh, well. It was 2, 5.
This is gonna be good for
7,
something.
So no. Okay. Yeah. It's gotta be good for something, so that's a big clue. Not to mention there's a 2 pointing at this.
Something's happening.
Yeah, the water's flowing, but
what does that do? Things just started moving down here.
Oh, the chain's moved. You have a mechanism that moves a whole ton of fucking water, so it moves just a chain. All that, so a chain could move? I don't get the logic behind this, but. Oh well, I didn't make this building. Something's happening! State the obvious of the week. State the obvious of the week. Well, you know, it's, it helps me out. I see some treasure down there, by the way.
Sully, you read me?
Let's get to that.
Damn, nothing.
Well, Sully isn't saying anything. That's not good news. Right, well, which way do I go? There's more treasure there as well. Let's try and jump here. Avoid these fucking things. Okay. What's over here? What number's that? Is that one? Yeah. And there's literally... Oh, wait. What's down here? Two. One. Yeah, look, this map isn't helping. The journal is completely useless to me at this point. Apart from 2, 5, and 7 seems to be the right direction, so I'm guessing we go this way. I'm assuming we just follow the arrows of 2, 5, and 7, and that's pretty much it. Wow, Drake, that was really stupid of you.
It's alright! I'm okay!
It's okay. Oh, yeah. Everything's going swimmingly. Oh, seven, so we go this way. Try not to burn. Oh. Hey, hey, something's happening. I'm like that as well, Joe. Be careful, that's not safe. Yeah, I could tell it wasn't safe. And yet, Nate decided to do that anyway. It's like, what the actual fuck? I think that did something anyway.
See if you can find a way to get this gate open. I'll wait here.
Five. Is it this chain? Do we pull that? Nope. Well, what did this thing do? Did it do anything? Oh yeah, that thing opened, didn't it? I'm not paying attention. Oh, maybe we should go this way. This might help. You know, the small gate that just opened?
What the hell?
Okay, I saw something move, but I didn't look in time to see what it was. See if you can get the gate open. Nah, because we're just going to stand by a locked gate twiddling our thumbs. Stupid game dialogue. Stupid. Look, I didn't make this game. If you don't like it, like, blame Naughty Dog. Don't throw me into this. You know, it's trying to help me because I'm a bit stupid at this point, and I've seen the treasure, but I'm not going to get it because it's going to cost me a lot of time. And I want to get... I want to complete this game by today, basically. And I'm not really fussed about collecting the treasure as much. Not after the... like, one of the statues looked like a dildo, and yeah. Oh, the blame is squarely on Naughty Dog. Yeah. Well, it can't be Codemasters, because Codemasters is never wrong. What the fuck do I do now? Game, I need your help. Can I climb up here? Aha. See, I know what I'm doing. It just takes me a while to think. It's early in the morning, so you know, just, you know, everyone shut up and please just Give me a chance. Well, I didn't think that would work. Thanks, Nate! I'll just stand here and do fucking nothing while you risk your life. Thanks, bitch. Right. Ooh. Oh, great. Oh. Are we getting like a mini boss section here?
Hey, bully! Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
Oh, not yet. Just, oh my god. Wow. I was not prepared. Okay. Oh my. I want to take cover somewhere. Here we go. And, bless me as I sneeze. Do you mind, guys? I just sneeze. Can you give me a chance? Oh. Grenades. Oh man. I do nothing while you risk your life. Just like every woman ever. Look, you said it, not me, so don't blame me for all the hate that you're gonna get, Joe.
God.
Alright. Oh shit. Why is there so many of them? God! It's too many to take down. Holy crap. Oh, okay. That grenade failed, thankfully. Stop throwing fucking grenades! You know what? You throw grenades? I'll throw grenades. That sounds fair. Okay, that got two of them, I think. Bitch, please. I get hate for breathing. May as well make it worth it. Are you advertising for L'Oreal Paris or something? Oh. I'm not paying attention. They're firing, James. They're firing. Well, thanks, Joe. Thanks a lot. I think they are firing. No need to point it out. Oh, yes. Excellent shooting there, if I do say so myself. And I got a revolver. I love these things. Oh! What was that? Oh, crap! Oh, yeah, I forgot about you. I thought you ran off.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Ladder mechanism. Okay, can we climb up then? Or do we have to find another way? Oh, let's see what's around here. So, two, which means we can go this way then. Ooh, hello. And seven means we go in here. Six, we don't want to go down there. Five, yep, we go this way. Oh, fuck a dog. Oi. Stand still when I'm shooting at you. Stand still. Good boy. Oh, hello. One shot, one kill. I thought I could melee him and it absolutely failed. God, almost like that jump. That did not go well. I'm not gonna lie. Okay.
There he is!
Ah! Gets killed instantly.
He's over.
Oh, what? Still alive? How come I shoot you with a much powerful weapon, my ad, and you don't even flinch? You shoot me and I fucking die like a sheesh kebab. Stand still while I'm shooting at you. My new pickup line. Also, you got killed by I did get killed by Spaz. It always hurts when you get killed by Spaz. Oh, I don't even know where I'm going. What did that even do? Oh, what did I do? Did it just... Oh, right, this way. Look, I'm even going the wrong way. I blame the time of day. It's early in the morning and... Jesus, I didn't know what that was. Okay, run, Drake. Run. Run. Just run. Episode 2, because I'm not bothering to kill them. Just play the running game. Run! Fucking run! Don't think about it, just run! That plan actually worked. So, yay to me.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
Is that Sir Francis Drake?
It's Drake.
Oh, called it!
He never found it. He just died here.
Damn. And yeah, it is one of your quotes, Joe, by the way.
So much for greatness. Wasted his life. For nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
God, he even had, like, a sword
There's
as well.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
The heart of the vault. That corpse. Just me waiting for a woman that would actually date me. Thought so. That's an old quote. Yeah, well, it's a good one, though, isn't it? I remembered it.
Looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Give you a boost? Oh my god, are you actually gonna help me for once?
Come on.
I mean, I know Francis Drake is a corpse, but I think he'd be more of use at this point.
Reach it?
As a partner.
Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down.
Be careful.
To you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Oh, really?
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie. Easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no!
We're trapped!
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead! We're all
zombies?
Dead.
No! Some sort of monster.
Eddie, get back here!
Holy shit!
Oh, crap!
Drake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know...
I love you.
I hate your guts.
Ow. Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Bromance there. Right there. Oh, crap. What the? What are these things?
Let's get that rope down here!
What are they? Come on then, you monkeys. Oh, hello.
Damn!
Yeah, unfortunately I can't look at comments at this point. One, because I'm shooting at these things, and two, my laptop has crashed, so I need to bring that up momentarily. It will be up momentarily. God, if I could speak English today, that would fucking go. These are kind of easy to take down. There isn't so many of them. Oh crap, I say that and I get hit. Not to mention, I've got pretty good weapons for... Oh, well. I died anyway. I was going to say I've got good weapons against them. Oh great, so Elaine is in a safe position while I'm the one in all the shit, as usual. If I stand next to this guy, it might help. The guy who's been trying to kill me for the majority of the game. Okay. Wait for wave two. Ow.
Elena?
Yeah, Elena, hurry up, please. I'm not gonna last this long. I mean, I'm pretty good with this gun, but it's not gonna last forever. Ow, as I get attacked. Alright, change of weapon. Fucking die! Jesus Christ. God. Hey!
Don't mess with any rata!
Oh, is he dead?
Eddie, hold on!
Why are you saving him? You're saving... You were trying to save the enemy, are you an idiot?
Kidding me. Elena, hurry up!
Oh, what? Just me on my own? I can't do this all by myself! I don't want to be! See? I died instantly. God, how long is she taking to bloody climb? She may as well stop and give herself a pedicure. Yeah, she did take a long time climbing up those ladders, and oh my god, I am doing terribly here. Oh my god, leave me alone. Oh, setting yourself up to fail much? Yes. It's not going well. Oh. Now we're actually getting somewhere. Elena, hurry up, please. I'm not going to last this long. Giggity. Wow, my shooting's on point. Absolutely on point. Don't worry, we'll grab the... Well... Drake, how the fuck is that grabbing the rope? You just went straight through it. Right. There we go.
Come on, Nate.
I'm climbing up the rope to heaven. Well, the quicker the better, please. I don't like hanging around. Oh my! Oh, I didn't know you could run and gun. That's pretty cool. I'm out of bullets. Elena, would you help out? Maybe shoot them a bit? Or just do nothing, as usual?
Go! Go!
What the hell were those things?
I don't know. I don't know. Are you okay?
Yeah. Nate?
Okay. I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
sure.
She did take long enough, Joe. She did. She took way too long. And after that, Drake's asking if she's okay? What about me?
Wow. This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
It does.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There's no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Is she okay? She wasn't bit and scratched by psychotic apes. That's a good way to describe them, actually. Psychotic apes. And, Rat 18, the bunker. Wow, really? Once again, Drake dies from 5-foot drops. Alright. Oh! So, what? Well, now 2-foot drop. Oh my god, I'd just fucking leave her. To be honest, she hasn't really helped much at this point, so I'm really thinking about it. Seriously. I know, Joe. It's just absolutely crazy. I hope we don't have to put up with Elena doing nothing for the next 2 Uncharted games. It's just, I don't think I could tolerate it anymore. I might need counselling after this. Okay. We're getting across. As we play more Tomb Raider. No, I can't do it. I'll just wait for you to risk all life and limb for me. And then when you've done all the work, you can come back and get me. No, rot in hell, bitch. Rot in fucking hell. Well said, Joe. Well said. I kind of agree at this point. And it's honestly, if I just left her, I think I'd be alright, you know? Me and Sully, you know, working back together again, taking the treasure. That sounds pretty cool. So that's the other German U-boat. Whee, nice jump. Oh, this area reminds me of The Last of Us a little bit. Like, towards near the end of the game.
Sullivan,
where
come
in. The sewers.
Come in there. Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Let me... I bet you Sully's trying to tell you crucial information as well, which will affect you later in the game. Right, so we're going to try and turn the power on. All of this just for Elena. She better appreciate this, man. Seriously.
What the hell happened here?
I don't know. What did happen here? Looks like some... crazy party just happened here.
Holy shit.
Oh god. What more are these fucking things? Come on in. Come on in. Come on in. Fucking monkey. Alright. Oh, I hit. Oh, hello. Hello. Okay, calm down. flipping mutated ugly ninja turtle that had an abortion. Elena appreciating everything? Nah. Yeah, that's it. That's exactly how I feel. Oh, look, a gold monkey figurine. How ironic that we're against mutated ones by the looks of things. Yeah, I'm trying to pick up the ammo. Thank you. So, picking all that treasure means we're going the wrong way. So let's go this way. Ninja Turtle had an abortion. Dead! Howling with laughter. Oh! And you know what's quite sad is they're actually taking around the same amount of damage as the terrorists normally would. Wait, and I think actually this should be hard to take down. I'm guessing we go this way then. Yep. Right. Let's go right. The only way's up. Yeah.
This has got to be the generator room.
What gave you that clue, Nathan Drake? Was it this massive generator right here? Hey, there's another video for State the Obvious of the Week, Joe. that's how it is. It's very, very obvious. Now where do we go? Come on, Drake. You figured out it's the generator room, now figure out where to go for me, mate. God, it's too dark in here. Where do we go? Do we do anything to this generator? Do we climb up something? Give me a clue, game. It's like, I don't know what I'm doing. Well, this might take a while because I don't know where to go. Do I climb on the pipes? Nope. Is it something really obvious that I'm missing? What about these? Aha! Okay. Right. We got there in the end. Right, so the power's on, right? Unwelcome guests. Yep, you could say that. Whoa. Can I just run? That might help. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, well, I'm just gonna dodge you then. Go on, hit you, I'll dodge you. Alright, so that's the second door open. Let's pick up these. Great, I'm gonna have to run back, haven't I? Oh, okay. Leave me alone. Ah! Fucking hurry up with your reloading times! What? He's still alive? I thought he died! That's me not paying attention. Okay. Dramatic music, yep. Nate's going to fucking die! Which builds up the tension. Da 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 da. Fucking zombie things about to kill you. Da 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 da. All hell will surely break loose now. Damn right. Oh look, dramatic music completely gone. Oh wait, now it's back. It's back. I thought I was safe. Mutated zombies are still here to fucking attack you. Sounds like Star Wars. Diddle 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 diddle.
Okay.
Right. I think we're safe now. Right. Yeah, let's go. We don't need to be here anymore. As I get attacked. Let's just go.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
Now you say it's turning out to be a lousy day? Of all the shit we've been through, now you say it's a lousy day?
Those things must have got to them.
Yes, it did get to him. Why are you looking at him for? I think we are safe now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around.
Oh my god, get out of here.
Yeah. I thought it was safe. Okay. Let's go back to Elena then, and we can use that bloody lift. Stay the fucking obvious of the week. Who turned that projector on? I know it was in those flipping psychotic caves. What is that? Is that a zombie?
My end is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake.
So the Spanish actually turned into demons because of the curse of the golden statue. The statue of El Dorado. That's interesting, though. They're demons.
Oh no, not again.
Right, let's go. Let's just run. This is the right way, isn't it? I'm not going the wrong way. Might be going the wrong way. Yep. Think I was going the wrong way. Oh, more of them. Oh, what? Hello. Nice of you to literally dropping in front of my face. I need bullets. I've ran out of bullets. Give me a minute. Oi. I said... Give me a minute. As I almost die. Oh, well, I do die. Oh, I wonder how much Elena has contributed while you've been risking your life and having a lousy day. Probably having a cup of tea and taking a Snapchat selfie caption traumatized. Yeah, she probably is while she's sitting down having a cup of tea, you know. Just like you said. God. Well, I keep dying now. This is a thing. Because these fucking demons won't leave me alone. Right, I'm guessing we need to move. I might be right, I might be wrong, but... No, I'm pretty sure we have to go that way. Oh, God. Yeah, we're gonna just have to shoot all these. I think that's what we have to do. Kill them all. Kill all the Spanish demons. Right. Yeah, I'm staying, like, in this corridor area because it seems easier to kill them. Run away! Run away! I can't run away. There's nowhere to go, I don't think. I would have ran away, trust me, but... I think I just have to shoot them all until they're gone. And the music has stopped, which automatically means that you're safe. Alright. That's how Uncharted works. Okay, so, yeah, you do open this door. Okay, turn the bloody thing. Come on. Open sesame, bitch! Right, let's go. Speaking of bitches, or bitch, let's find Elena. Let's get back to her. Oh, and we're back. Let me guess, she's kidnapped or something. Oh, yeah, I'll take the pistol. Give me the pistol. And those are grenades, I've got plenty of those. Okay. Yeah, let me guess. She's been kidnapped. What a guess! What a guess! I know how this game works. And most generic movies.
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Joke's on him. He doesn't know the curse.
Yeah.
They're gonna get cursed.
Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
Yeah. They'll probably turn into demons.
Oh, hell, that can't be good.
Well, I don't think they're here for tea and crumpets. Oh, God. Oh, wow. God, he was good, wasn't he? Fucking keeper, she's useless. Yeah, trust me, I won't... There won't be a difference with her missing. It'll just be exactly the same. Like, she will really not be missed. And it won't affect my performance. Come out of that flipping cover spot. And that's what you get for not coming out of the cover spot. Okay. Oh, okay, well, going downstairs was a bad idea. Remind me not to do that again. Now, I know I can understand why it takes so many shots to kill these guys, because they're wearing armor in all the places. So, makes sense. He's toast. Yeah, more like burnt toast. Did I kill that guy, by the way? I must have done. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for him to come up. Come on. Come on. I'm waiting. Really? Alright then, I guess I have to come down and shoot you then. die. Oh, yes. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how it's done. Alright, what did you have? Ooh, that's a much better pistol, I'll take that. And the music's still playing, which means there's more of them. Most likely. Yep. Oh, crap, more demons. Oh, get off me! Ah, thank you. Alright, oop, where's the guy with the laser thing? Yeah. Speak of the laser, I gotta say it again. Fire the laser! Oh, I keep missing this guy. Can I not shoot him? There, yeah, I can shoot him. I'm just shooting terribly. Just took a ton of bullets to kill him. Okay. Oh. No. No. You're not biting my ass off. Ah. Leave me alone. Thanks for taking him down for me. Really appreciate it. Ah! Ha! Not nice, is it? Getting shot at. That's what Drake has to deal with every time the terrorists fucking shoot at him. You think the shooters would at least take care of the apes? Yeah, they're not very smart, but they never have been, which is why Drake has lasted this long. At least the apes do you a favour. I know, man, that's pretty cool. It does really, it does make a change. In fact, the Spanish demons are helping me more than fucking Elena ever has ever done. Well, I think I'll just let them fight it out, don't you think? Or I'll throw a few grenades. Oh yes, 30 kills with a grenade. Okay, they've killed all the demons, so let's finish these two off. Yeah, it's actually nice to for someone else to attack them. Let's make a change. Oh, hello. Thought you were all killed in this area. Oh my god. Look, just. God's sake, just give me a minute. Whew. That was a bit too close for comfort. Holy crap, there's quite a lot of them. Let's take the sniper. The apes equals still more useful than Elena. I know, right? Ah, bitch, you beat me to it. I know. To be fair, though, the comments do have a delay, so we might have thought of that at the same time. Oh, crap. Pick up the, we need all the bullets we can get. God, it's really infested with enemies here. Oh, hello. Hello, nice to meet you. More like, nice to spray you. Oh my god. Okay. Look. Shoot at the demons. Not me. I am not a demon. I am your friend. Okay. Oh, God. Another one with a laser. Oh, What the hell? Change weapon. Ta-da! Gay. What's gay? What, the laser bit? Or the spraying all over the demons bit? Oh, crap. Come on. Let's not waste so many bullets on this guy. There. Nice shooting there. Good shooting, James. And, that's... Get the bits and bobs. The usual. As I get slashed. The spraying. Yeah, I thought it was the spraying. Oh! Fuck. And every time Drake says something after a massive gunfight, it usually means we're safe. So I think we're okay. And no, we don't need a sniper. I killed her with a pistol. I'm too good. I don't need a sniper for most things in this game. Climbing up. I'm climbing up. I want the world to know. Is that how it goes? No. I better be quiet then. And just climb up this rusted ladder. Race to the rescue. Ba-ba-da-ba!
Sully, are you there? Damn it. Sully, come in.
Oh, thank God, Nate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
Right, let's go and get Sully first, and then let's get to Elena. Where's the church? Well, if it's close by, I don't want to journey for 2 hours to get to Sully, you know. Just saying. Nothing. Oh, the church is there. That's fine then. Ha! Ah, you're welcome, buddy. Okay, coming to you now. Oh, oh my! God, coming to you was a bad idea. Who's that? Oh! He's the guy who shoots me in the head. Thanks. Yeah, that sniper might become useful this time, actually. As a way to recover. Alright, I'm gonna get that sniper. Oh! Hello, who is that? Oh my god! Yes, 30 kills with a sniper. And it's a pretty powerful weapon. Go on, take them out. Got one of them. Right. Where are the laser guys? Oh, ammo. Hang on. Ammo. Yep. Got you! Oh no, I didn't want that. Hang on, give me the sniper back. Oh, what the hell? Okay, what the fuck? Barely had time to get away from all that. Oh, okay. Well, at least we've got a checkpoint. Okay. Swarm. Oh, damn it. Missed. Couldn't see because there was green shit in the way. Nice. Hang on, just give me a moment. Oh, right. Yes. Right. Oh my god. Just give me a second, alright? Okay. Oh. Slowly taking them down. Oh, what? Oh, until someone fucking comes up and sprays me with a shotgun. Thanks. That really worked. It really did, actually. Which is why I'm so annoyed. Got it. Oh! Who's shooting me now? Stop shooting me with a shotgun. He's not coming out. There he is. Okay. Yeah. Well, those were terrible shots. Where's the guy with the shotgun? There you are. I was ready for you this time. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, there's another guy with a shotgun. I wasn't expecting two of you. Oi, oi. Yeah. That's what you get for trying to shoot at my friend.
They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony. And it
yep.
killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, come again.
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
Yeah, they'll all be killed. And I like how you're like, we've got to stop them from going to the statue. There are fucking enemies, and Elena's pretty useless, so it's like... if you must save Elena, just save Elena at least. Why save... The guys have been trying to kill you the entire game. Especially Roman, man. Fuck Roman.
Damn, they're everywhere! Hang back, Sully!
Why should Sully hang back? I could do with his help.
Here we go.
This is this church we was in before, right? Pretty sure this is the same church. Ah! Bloody hell. Okay. Yes! Okay. I am officially out of bullets, so... quickly pick this up! Ah! I need more bullets than that. Well, actually, this would have been perfect earlier, but at least I've got it now. Oh, missed. I can't stay on the zoom for too long, otherwise it will just... they'll just shoot me in the head. So I can't take too long. There we go. Let's pick up bullets while we still can. Yeah, let's pick that up. And pistol. Oh! Come on! Well, that didn't get them. I've got you, though.
Watch it. Never born.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Don't blow me up, for the love of God. Ah, oh, God damn it. I make very short videos chopping random objects. Yes, a chop. From Chopper Guy. alright, Chopper Guy, thank you for making that comment. I appreciate it. And we're starting all the way from here again, seriously. We must be getting close towards the end of the game. That's why it's much harder. Hey, Chopper Guy, we love you. Yes, we do. Sully, I would appreciate if you actually took, you know, some shots instead of just... Look, he's literally sitting there doing nothing. Come on. Oh, you made a few shots at what, the wall? Oh my god, who was that? Oh. Alright, just give me a second to recover, please. There's only so much I can take. Oh, well, I missed. Hey, I tried to catch some fog earlier today, but I missed. That's a Last of Us reference. Do you mind, sir? Can you actually let me progress through this bloody game? Instead of trying to shoot me, it would be appreciated. Alright, now I'm just waiting for the second wave of many of them to kill us. There we go. Again, my firing is off. Wow, well, I got one of them. I got one of them. Alright, I got two. So I actually killed them, some of them, with that weapon. Right, grenades, because they're getting too close to me. Okay. Is that all of them? Music stops, does it? No? Oh, I thought the music stopped. I see them. Not over yet, then. Oh, 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 hey. Oh crap, I wasn't expecting them to come from behind. Okay, run. Okay. Oh, who threw that? That was a good grenade, annoyingly. Please, give me a checkpoint. Yes, thank you. Right. So basically, we didn't lose any progress there. Hardly. Let's throw grenades again. Or grenade, because I've only got one left. Come on. Oh no. Oh my god, who was that? Don't do that again. It's unfair. This isn't fair! Leave me alone! Please, sons of bitches!
There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
Right, so we were right under the treasure when we got to the church. Really? God damn it. We went through a lot of shit, and we could have just got this treasure, like, halfway through the game. Alright, it's under the altar? What does that mean? Under there, yeah? Coolio!
Holy shit. Whoa.
Alright. Golden bones.
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look,
it
I
is.
Know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
No, I believe you, man. It sounds... I believe you. Sounds true. Sounds very true. Not to mention there were demons. How'd you explain that? I doubt it's from nuclear radiation, because I don't see anything nuclear around this place. Okie dokie. Ooh! Treasure! Again! Sapphire and Silver Mask. And that is an eyesore, so let's not see that. Horrible treasure. Once again. That's the statue. We finally got to the statue.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment.
Well, this is where they get cursed.
The craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
Don't open it, for the love of God. So he knew what was going to happen. He knew what was going to happen to him. So he betrayed him. Wow. What a douche.
Heavy. So little imagination.
Was that his name, Jeffy? I thought it was Roman or something. Oh well, he's dead. Don't worry.
That thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Gotta get last that one.
Kill her anyway. What, Elena?
Cuidado.
I don't know, Joe.
You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures.
I think she should open the statue.
Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer?
Oh, don't take that. Oh, they're gonna use it for like, you know, like a weapon for war.
Oh no! What the hell is that?
God!
Run! Jesus! What are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left.
Yep. He never left, indeed.
My God! If that thing gets off the island,
you gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
How am I gonna stop it? So I'm guessing I'm just gonna ignore these guys then and leave Sully to it. What? Are you serious? Are you serious? What a load of bullshit! I didn't know those monsters were in the water. What the hell? Oh, okay. Well, I can't just run and ignore them then, so I'm gonna have to shoot them. Alright, I'm ready for you. Come on. Come on. Oh my. Get off. Get off me. Alright, okay. Now I'm ready to run. Run, 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 run. Okay, yeah, just run. As I failed to miss. A couple of shots there. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? I'll pick up this. Give me that. Wow. One shot kill. Thanks, game. Yeah, I'm going to just keep rolling. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. And that failed, because I kept rolling into them. Fine. I guess I have to shoot them again. Alright. Come on, then. Come on, then. It's supper time! Come on, Spanish demons! Here's your bullets for tea! For tea! Alright. You lasted long. So did you. Okay, so this is where we run. Give Give me the bullets. Bring on the bullets. Yes, I know he's getting away. Look, I'm trying, man. Oh, wow, the thing actually goes slightly up as well. That's really cool. So they were actually getting away if I took too long. They would have got... If I took too long, they would have got away. Hey, shh, be quiet. I'm not on the statue. Okay, now he knows. Nice one, Elena. Oh, shit. Whoa. Hey, now we're on a ship. Whoa. Holy shit.
Oh, my God.
Are they alive? Well, Elena looks unconscious. This ends here. No one is taking that statue. And you're going down. Showdown. Alright. Wow. Loads of flipping enemies. Fantastic. Okay, I'll take it from here. Oh my god. That didn't work. That didn't work. Come on then, come on out. Come on. Well, as I failed to shoot. Oh god. Oh, no. It's hard to kill them with a shotgun from a far distance. Wow, I barely moved. Come on, dude. That was hardly fair. See, if they didn't take my grenades from me, then that would have been good. If I had grenades. I'm pretty sure I did. Well, get ready for a James Dies on the Last Chapter compilation. At least I think it's the last chapter. I'll be surprised if it isn't. This seems like a conclusion here, and the final fight. Oh, damn it. Well, at least we start here and not back at the run to the treasure port. Okay, one down. Two. Okay, now my shooting's on point. This is how we do it. Alright. Where you going, bitch? Where you going? Alright, I'm not taking a shotgun. I'll use this gun instead. Where you going, dude? I just want to talk to you. I just want to talk to you. I just want to shoot you. I just want to talk to you. Okay. Oh, well, don't exit cover while you're reloading. That is a bad idea. Oh, damn it. So close. Don't stop me at the thing. Don't stop. Oh, god damn it. Alright, so let's take a rest. Oh. Get him, get him. There, that's it. Oh, damn it. Right. Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa. As always, I hate the almost getting killed after barely moving bit. 50 kills with a shotgun. Make that 50 fucking one. Right, yeah. Whatever gun he's got is really powerful. Right. So... I reckon the idea behind this is shoot all the other enemies and leave the boss until the end, basically. 69 bullets for this gun. Come on then, shoot me, if you dare. So I'm going to try and exit cover every time I see his laser. Oh my. What the? Oh no. Cover's been shot. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't know they could break down the cover of the boxes like that. I thought it was fine. Oh my god. Throwing a grenade, don't worry. Unfortunately, we don't have any grenades to throw, which is probably a good thing, because I'd probably kill Elena with it. Right. Okay. Can get through this first wave, not too bad. It's the second wave that was really tough. So that's... see if there's anything useful. Is there any... not really. Just got this gun and that's pretty much it. And then the places to take cover, there isn't really much cover spots. As I almost die already. But I haven't even killed one of them yet. And I'm already low on bullets. Oh my god. Wow. This is going terribly. Oh. This might take a while, folks. Still not as bad as that underwater section. Oh god, that didn't work. So hoping to get one of them, take one of them down before they took cover. Just die! Jesus! There we go. Alright. Seven shotgun bullets isn't enough. So I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I think... when I run out of bullets, I will run back. Or maybe I can just... like, come here and then... wait for them to approach me here. That might be a better idea. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. It's a better idea. Have some of this, you pieces of shit! Indeed, Joe. They will certainly have some of my pieces of shit. Come this far. I'm not giving up now. Oh, yeah, ammo. Yes, please. Only one of them decided to come out of cover. That's quite annoying. Okay. Oh, yeah, and then there's the other guys. Okay. Come on. What are you scared of? If you think you can take me out, fucking take me out. Pieces of chicken shit. Alright. Okay, out of bullets, so let's pick up the shotgun. Come out of cover, you bitch. There we go. God. Alright, now it's just him. Oh wait, no it's not. That's a lie. Okay. Oh, please tell me there's a checkpoint. Please. Could do with a checkpoint right now. It would be very useful. Alright, pick all of this up. We need it all. Alright, it's as much as I can carry for now. Whoa, whoa, what the hell? Okay. Oh, what? I can't go back. Alright then. Well, at least I picked up all the ammo, and please tell me this is a checkpoint. Yes it is. Thank God for that. Right. Woohoo! Oh, oh, okay, alright, alright. Please just give me a chance. God! Jesus, they're hard to take down. That's a lie. Liar! Oh, by the way, I might as well do a shout out here. Go subscribe to What Would Joe Do Official. He does great videos, and if you like to hear a lot of banter and a lot of people asking questions about his nan, then yeah, you should, you should subscribe to him. Seriously, it's really awesome. I can't. God, these guys are on point. Oh, crap. Oh, damn it. Right. I think I can take these guys out. It's just timing. Okay, it's one. Get the other guy. Okay. It's the other one taken down. Let's get him quickly. That's it. Right. Oh, damn it. I thought he was taking cover. Just join for the comment section. That alone is comedy gold. It is, actually. Not to mention, I'm in the comment section as well, so you know. Alright. Take a break. And kill him. Nice shooting there, James. Oh, fuck off. Damn it. Yes, yeah, that's quite easy to dodge at this point. Considering I've done it four times already. Right. Oh god, I thought he was dead! Ah! Oh, god damn it. We're really close though. Oh my god. You see what I mean? I get shot while I'm in the cutscene. It's really annoying. While I'm in my dodging animation. Which is not really a dodge, considering I get shot. Ah, fuck you. God damn it, you won't leave me alone. Ah, Jesus Christ, Fenton. Ah, die! There we go. One, at least. Ah, oh, Jesus. Yeah, I need to get the timing right, because he keeps one-shot killing me. Oh, thankfully I don't get shot this time. Okay. Yeah, like his fourth shot is always spot on. That's what I've noticed. Why kind of like he spreads his shots on the first three, and then the fourth is like dead on point. What the fuck? He just went straight up to me. What the hell? Come on. Ah, yeah. fucking dick. What a dick. And again, shot instantly. Alright. I had to take a risk there. And that did not pay off. Damn it, this reminds me a little bit of Gears of War. Like, trust me, the boss fight in Gears of War is a very fucking worthy of a boss fight. Just like, it is difficult. I've never managed to complete it on hard mode, like the hardest difficulty at the end. It's just for that boss alone. I tried like 50 times and it didn't work. I could only complete it on easy and normal mode. But yeah, it was absolutely crazy. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna take cover here. Right. Oh, God. Right. This is hard work. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Let's pick up everything and anything. And I would really appreciate it, game, if you give me another checkpoint. Let's see if I'll get that. What the hell? Whoa. Drake was glitching through the stairs. The staircase thing, the bars. Nowhere to hide now. Indeed. She doesn't look good, dude. Whoa. That was foolish of you. Why would you run into the load of explosive barrels? Oh, God. Checkpoint, please. Yes. Okay. Oh, Jesus. What do I do now? I don't have a gun. Okay. Are you ready? You ready for this shit?
Zenaya!
That didn't work either. Right, I think I have to dodge at the right moment. Okay. Go on, take your shots. Right. Okay. Yes! There we go. Come on then, me and you, one-on-one melee fight. Bring it on, bitch. Come on, Drake, get up. No, don't fucking think so, dude. Fuck you! Is he down? Take that gun away from him just in case. Elena. You should do that.
Elena.
I don't want to take screenshots. What the hell? I think I got trophies. I'm getting trophies, that's why. I don't want screenshots taken, thanks.
Nate!
Oh, what now? I told you to take the shotgun away from him!
Adios, asshole.
Yeah, fuck you, and the treasure should be buried in the sea. Now, let me guess, them two are gonna kiss. Them two are gonna kiss. I'm calling it now. I'm calling it because they wanted to have sex with each other throughout this entire game. It's bound to happen. Sully, yes, we get our ride home.
Quite a day.
Yeah, save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know,
I
managed to save one small thing.
Oh, here. The ring.
I thought you might miss this.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Here we go.
You two got a funny idea.
Sully ruined the moment. I did see that coming, actually. But if he wasn't there, that would have happened.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Ooh, treasure! Yes!
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Yes, Sully!
A couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Oh, yes. We don't go away empty-handed. It was worth it after all. He gets the girl and he gets the treasure. cock block level 100. That's Sully's fault. Sorry, Joe, that's Sully's fault.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
Sure they are. I'm sure he is good for it. In the bedroom. We did it! Yes! We got the treasure! Fuck yeah! We got some treasure, but yeah. Yes! We got the girl, we got some treasure, and best of all, Sully was alive after all of it. And we stopped the pirates. Fuck yes, get in. Oh, what a game. I am so excited to play the next three Uncharted games. That is absolutely fantastic. It's been such a fantastic live stream, all the way from beginning to end on this Uncharted series. It was just absolutely fantastic. I will definitely do live streams of Uncharted 2, I think, and probably Uncharted 3 and Uncharted 4. I've already mentioned I got this collection and started playing it because I didn't want to play Uncharted 4 straight away, because everyone says Uncharted 4 was good. But this, I really enjoyed it. The only thing I probably didn't like was the action in the game. I thought there was too many enemies. I thought that could have been toned down a little bit. But they did change it up a little bit towards the end, especially when you got those demons you had to fight against. That really made it exciting towards the end. So I really enjoyed it. Story was absolutely fantastic, and that's classic Naughty Dog. They do great stories and great games. They've always have done. I can't think of one bad Naughty Dog game that I've played. You know, Crash Bandicoot, Jack and Daxter, then you got The Last of Us, and this as well, the Uncharted series. So it's been absolutely fantastic. Just absolutely stunning. And I can't wait to see Drake's story continue. I will be taking a break from the Uncharted series from now, so I don't get bored of it. I want to, you know, take a break and then make sure I'm definitely interested in the next story afterwards. As for live streams next, most likely live stream will be probably Resident Evil 5. I decided to do a co-op live stream with Joe. Hopefully that goes underway soon. So yeah, that's pretty much it, I think. So it's been absolutely fantastic, and thank you to like everybody who's been watching this series so far. Thank you, Joe, for, you know, like, he's been watching most of my videos all the way through most of the live stream, so thanks very much, buddy. Thank you, Chopper Guy, whoever he was. he stepped in and was like, oh yeah, I like to chop. Yes, a chop. I like to chop random objects. I'll give you another shout out, Chopper Guy, because you were really funny. Also thank you to Naughty Dog and everybody in the credits. I'm gonna wait it out until the credits are finished, you know, so, because I think these guys deserve a lot of credit, you know. It's and I'm glad I didn't watch the Uncharted series on YouTube, because it really would have ruined it for me. So I don't know the Uncharted story. So now that I've played for Uncharted, I know the story to that game, of course. And it'd be interesting to see where the story goes from there with Drake, Elena, Sully, and maybe a few new, more characters coming in into the picture. So, it's absolutely, I can't, look, this game's really good. Like, it was better than I expected it to be, because I'm not really a fan of over-the-top action. And granted, there was over-the-top action in this, but it was tolerable. So, because they were using the same enemies for the most part until towards the end of the game, where they throw in a new enemy with the demons and stuff. But I've kind of already mentioned that. It's all good. It's all good. Absolutely. Absolutely good game. Would I recommend people buying it? Probably not if you've watched the live stream, but you should buy it anyway, just to support Naughty Dog. You really should. But if you enjoyed the first one, definitely buy the second and the third one, and then Uncharted 4 as well. So that's it. That was Uncharted Drake's Fortune. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see all of you guys in the next live stream or video.